So this is a 1/20th scale prototype of a solar array for a solar panel for space.
The inspiration for this design is origami, the Japanese art of paper folding.
With these origami concepts, we can compact them in very small for launch, and then once you get into space, right, they can be very large.
With support from the National Science Foundation, mechanical engineer Larry Howell and his team at Brigham Young University combine this ancient art with the latest engineering tools. The result? New creations, from space hardware to home furnishings.
We do things what we call compliant mechanisms, which are things that get their motion from things that bend and deflect instead of hinges and bearings. And eventually we realized origami that's moving is getting its motion from the deflection of paper. It's a compliant mechanism.
And these folded designs are usually more flexible, have fewer moving parts, and require less maintenance than traditional ones.
Yeah, it'd probably have to be tilted or something so it has a stable state.
Right.
And what works for paper can also work with fiberglass, acrylics, even titanium.
This is 3D printed in titanium. We worked with NASA Marshall Space Flight Center with no bearings or hinges, friction. Because it looks really crazy, but it has a very important precision motion. And here is that same device, but shown as in a thruster. So there's the thruster that's positioning a satellite.
Howell's origami-inspired inventions include medical devices, like artificial spinal discs and injectable forceps.
One of the ideas is what we call Oriceps, where you can have this very small device, but then can morph into a pair of forceps.
Fold the two top flaps, one toward us, one away from us.
Howell works closely with origami artist Robert Lang, whose art is guided by math and engineering. And industrial design students collaborate with Howell's team to create trendy furniture and consumer products.
And this right here is inspired by origami. This is a traditional butterfly chair with just a variation.
So I think a lot of people, when they hear, you know, origami, really? But we're talking about applications that can really make a difference in the world, to do things that have never been done before because we have this connection of this learning that comes from the origami and then this connection to the engineering.
So whether it's catching solar rays in space or devising a better way to inject DNA into a cell, these engineers make it look good on paper. And more. For Science Nation, I'm Miles O'Brien.